Undismayed by the reported desertion of some of his chieftains, the King of Kings does not let his faith rest solely upon the allegiance of his feudal retainers, but on the more modern implements of war, his European-trained soldiers. To the north, the Italian armies advancing from Eretria bring up their heavy artillery. And the Pathé News cameraman at the front shows you the captors of Adowa and Aksum. While the combat troops write home stories of their conquests, stories reminiscent of the days of Imperial Rome, the Italian engineers build roads into Ethiopia. And bridges, just as the legions of Scipio Africanus paved the way for those who came behind them. And here is the triumph of Italy's modern Scipio Africanus, the white-bearded General De Bono and Count Ciano, Mussolini's son-in-law, who led the Arab.